A South Alabama student is back in court.
Juan Dawson had a preliminary hearing. Fox 10's Will Robinson-Smith was there. Will, give us an update.
Well, Bob and Lanise, today we heard testimony from Lieutenant Bill Fischel. He's a detective from the security from South Alabama's police department. Now, the testimony that was heard today was just concerning the incident that happened on campus on April 23rd. The home invasion charges will be brought up later in court on June 5th. Now, as for today's testimony, Fischel walked us through the events of the day, starting with Dawson allegedly kidnapping the victim from the chemistry parking lot. Fischel detailed the two incidents of sexual assault, one at the health clinic and the other at Langland Park, about a mile and a half off campus. And in cross-examination, Fischel noted that there was no surveillance video of what happened in the parking lots on campus, but earlier testimony revealed that Dawson allegedly used the victim's stolen credit card at a gas station and a car wash. Both times, Dawson's car was allegedly caught on camera.
Well, at this point, we're not entitled to discovery, so we don't have those items. We'll wait and see what they show once we finally get a chance to review them ourselves.
Yeah, no, the case at this point, is, according to the judge, is going to go to grand jury. And coming up tonight on Fox News at 9, I'll have more about what was revealed in court from the testimony, as well as the defense attorney's comments on what happened in the proceedings today. But for now, reporting live outside of Government Plaza, I'm Will Robinson-Smith for Fox 10 News.
And weather-wise, it's...